Hello and welcome to Monmouth in Focus, a program about the services and functions of Monmouth County government. I'm Cynthia Scott, your host, and we are here in Freehold today at the Monmouth County Clerk's office. Joining me, of course, is none other than the Monmouth County Clerk, Christine Hanlon. Thank you so much for joining us today.
Thank you for coming here.
Christine, tell us where we are and what goes on in this office.
Well, we are here in our newly upgraded Monmouth County Clerk's Freehold Passport office. Mm-hmm. This office is located in our main office building on 33 Mechanic Street in downtown Freehold.
What are some of the services that are provided here?
Well, in this particular office, we provide passport services, mm-hmm. passport photographs, but also in this building, we provide a variety of other services, including our property recording division. We also swear in notaries public. We handle trade names out of this building, and we issue identification cards.
All right, but I guess the main crux of it is obviously passports. Everybody needs a passport if they're traveling overseas or out of the country. Do you need an appointment for that?
No, you do not need an appointment, and that's the great thing about using one of our offices. We have two main locations for our passport services. You definitely do not need an appointment, but it's always advisable to call in advance so that you come with the proper documentation that you need.
Exactly, and they can be provided with that information on the phone or in line as well.
Correct.
So, Christine, tell us a little bit about, you mentioned that you have two locations, the one here in Freehold on Mechanic Street, that's your main hub. You also have a satellite office, which I guess we really can't even call a satellite office anymore because it has certainly grown throughout the years.
Yes, it has. We have an office called the Monmouth County Connection, which is located on Route 66 in Neptune. Mm-hmm. And that office is also a passport hub. We provide other services there, including the swearing in of notaries public, and we provide our veterans identification cards there. And the nice thing about having the two different locations is that, you know, our county is so large. We have 53 municipalities, sure. and having the two locations really gives people the opportunity to go to a location that is near them. So we have Freehold, we have Neptune, but we also now have a third location, which is at the Monmouth Mall in Eatontown. And that location is our mobile county connection, and it's opened once a month on the first Thursday of the month from 10 to 2.
That's great. Right outside of Boscov's on the top level, correct?
Yes.
And also the hours in Neptune are a little different than here.
Yes, the hours are later there. We open at 10 a.m. We're also open at on Saturdays mm-hmm. In the morning. Mm-hmm. We have late hours on Tuesdays and Thursdays. So it's important to check our website, monmouthcountyclerk.com, mm-hmm. for the hours. But the nice thing about the Neptune location is that if you can't leave work and you need to go after work for passport services, we're open either till 6 p.m. or 8 p.m. depending upon the day of the week.
Absolutely, and that is so important, especially when people need their passports. They need to get the application process going. Christine, let's talk a little bit about the application fee. That is going up a bit.
Yes, as of April 2nd, the State Department has authorized an increase in the processing fee. Mm-hmm. So whereas for many years it was $25, the cost will be going up to $35 just for the processing of the application. Mm-hmm. That's not the application itself, which has a separate fee.
Correct.
So the processing part of it is going up from $25 to $35 per application.
Important to note. And also, some great news here at the Monmouth County Clerk's Office on receiving a certificate of excellence for both of your locations?
Yes, we're very excited about that, and we're proud to say that our two passport locations received the certificate of excellence from the Federal Passport Agency. And so we have one for here in Freehold and also our Monmouth County connection. And they rated our services very high. And that's due in large part to the wonderful employees that we have mm-hmm. working at the Monmouth County Clerk's offices in these two locations.
Yeah, certainly not an easy job.
No, it's not. It's a lot of documentation. Mm-hmm. It's a lot of learning, so you make sure that you complete the applications properly. Mm-hmm. You have to get certified to be a passport agent, so there is a lot of work involved.
Really, you have to be certified.
Yes.
Oh, wow. So when people come in here, again, they don't need an appointment. They come in. I know that they ask a lot of questions. So a woman just came in. She was asking some questions about her children, one 16, one 14. There are different rules for each person. And again, you can go to www.monmouthcountyclerk.com.
That's correct? Right. We have a new upgraded website. Mm-hmm. And on the website, you could see that you could just click on the link for passports. It's very clear to see. And all of the information is provided for you right there. All of the requirements, all of the documents, all of the processing fees, everything you need is on the website. But also you can call one of our two locations to get the information as well.
And for the Mobile County Connection, which is the first Thursday of every month, they can go there as well and get whatever needs to be done there as they would here?
Yes, it's the same services. You know, we have a variety of services there, including services by the Monmouth County Sheriff's Office. We do identification cards there as well and swear in notaries. But we do provide the same passport services there that we provide here in Freehold and in our Neptune County Connection location.
Okay, excellent. And thanks so much for joining us today, Christine. Such great information there. Best of luck with the passport services as well as the entire Monmouth County Clerk's office.
Thank you, Cynthia.
And of course, more information, please visit www.monmouthcountyclerk.com. I'm Cynthia Scott. Have a great day, everyone.